Namaskar children, how are you all? I hope all of you fine at your home. I am Sudharona from Rivera Global Kids. I am your maths teacher. Let's start today's session with prayer. So, in last video we learned new shlok. Okay, we will continue with that new shlok.
Thank you. Yes. Next, Rupa. Rupa Maduram. मतलब उसका रूप, उसका वो कैसे दिखते थे, है ना? उसका रूप कितना सुंदर होता है और वो कौन से कलर का होता है पता है आपको? कृष्ण भगवान ब्लू कलर, है ना? ब्लू कलर दिखते हैं कृष्ण भगवान। वो काले हो तो भी सुंदर दिखते थे, वो बहुत सुंदर। नेक्स्ट है तिलकम मधुरम। तिलकम मधुरम मतलब उनका तिलक टीका जो एक आपके फोरहेड पे लगाते हो उसको तिलकम बोलते हैं। तिलकम मधुरम कैसे तिलक लगाते थे उसका भी वो वर्णन किया है। फिर लास्ट में मधुराधिपते रखिला मधुरम, है ना? ये पूरा कृष्ण भगवान का वर्णन किया। नेक्स्ट है करण।
लेग्स नहीं है पर वो फिर भी वॉक कर सकता है।
Yes, this is a snake. Ena? Snake has no legs. Snake ke paas legs hote hai? Nahi. Yes, but it can climb the tree. Wo tree ke upar to chadh sakta hai. Haan, tree ke upar wo chadh sakta hai. So, then it has no legs. Can't walk. It can't walk with their legs. वो उसके legs के साथ वो नहीं चल सकता पर वो move कर सकता है, है ना? Yes, that is snake. S N A K E snake. Snake move कर सकता है पर वो चल नहीं सकता. And it can climb a tree. Tree climb कर सकता है. Yes, one we done. एक हमने solve कर दिया. और now we move to the under one. I can walk and I can swim. I can walk and I can swim. I live in the pond. I have two legs. I am a mermaid. I can walk and I can swim. है ना? मैं चल भी सकता हूँ और तैर भी सकता हूँ. Swim मतलब pond में. वो कहाँ पे रहता है? I live in the pond. मैं pond में रहता हूँ. I have two legs. मेरे पास two legs होते हैं. पता है वो कौन सी चीज है? वो है duck. है ना? Duck कहाँ पे रह सकता है? पानी में रह सकता है. Yes. Duck पानी में रह सकता है और it has two legs. उसके पास दो legs होते हैं. वो legs के साथ वो walk भी कर सकता है और तैर भी सकता है. तो कौन है वो? Duck. D-U-C-K duck. D-U-C-K duck. Yes, the first one is snake and the second one is duck. Okay, आपको पता है? And you can also search riddles like this and send me. We will solve in FCC. Yes, हम FCC में ऐसे puzzle solve करें. Okay children. Now we will move to our class work homework. Today's class work is page number 39 and 40 in worksheet. Half page. Page number 39 and 40 in worksheet. Half page. That is 27 and 28 number names. And homework is page number 39 and 40 other half. जो बाकी half page है, वो हम homework में लिखेंगे. Okay. So first of all, write CW and mention date. Write number and number names in the below given boxes. One has been done for you. Yes, already written in the boxes. This is page number 39. 27 is page number 39. So let's start writing with me. Skip one line, then write 27. Yes, this is 27. So what is the spelling of 27? T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. S-E-V-E-N 7. 27. Right? So, children, in the last video, which number name we return? Did you remember? Yes, we return number name of 25 and 26. Yes? Okay, in the last, we will recall all the number names together. Okay, children? Yes, after that, skip one line, then write 27. Skip one box, then write W E N
number 40 and this is page number 39. In page number 40 we are writing number name 28. Okay, skip one line. Then write your 28. And this, what is the spelling of 28? T-W-E-N-T-Y 20-E-R-G-S-T 28. Skip one line. Then write 28. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20-E-I-G-H-T 28. Skip one line. Then write 28. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20-E-I-G-H-T 28. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y-20-E-I-G-H-T-8-28. Okay, our classwork is done. Now I will show you homework portion. Okay, we are writing in page number 39. First, we write in page number 39 in our worksheet. So, first of all, write here C-W. And here HW, the half page is classwork and under half is homework. So mention date here. Which number name we are writing today? 27. So what is the spelling of 27? T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. S-E-V-E-N 7. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 S-E-V-E-N 7. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 S-E-V-E-N 7. Skip one line. Then write 27 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 S-E-V-E-N 7 27. Then here this is your homework. Here also skip one box and write the spelling of 27. And here is page number 40. Yes, here also the first half is your classwork and the second half is your homework. Here we are writing number name 28. So skip one line. 28. Write the spelling T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 E-I-G-H-T 8. 28. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 E-I-G-H-T 8 28. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 E-I-G-H-T 8 28. Skip one line. Then write T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 E-I-G-H-T 8 28. Okay, children. And here is our homework portion. Okay, so here also we have to skip one line, then write number name of 28. Okay, children. Children, we recall once again all the spellings. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 O-N-E 1 21. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 O-N-E 1 21. So next number is T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-O 2 22. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-O 2 22. Next T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-H-R-E-E 3 23. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-H-R-E-E 3 23. So next number is T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 F-O-U-R 4 24. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, F-O-U-R 4, 24. Next number is 25. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, F-I-V-E 5, 25. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, F-I-V-E 5, 25. So next one is T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, S-I-X 6, 26. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, S-I-X 6, 26. Next number is 27. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, S-E-V-E-N 7, 27. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, S-E-V-E-N 7, 27. And the last one is T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, E-I-G-H-T 8, 28. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, E-I-G-H-T 8, 28. Yes, still 28 we learn. Yes, children? Okay. So, today's classwork is page number 39 and 40. Pages, half pages in your worksheet. Page number 39 and 40 in your worksheet. Half page your classwork and another half page your homework. Today we learn number 27 and 28 spelling. Okay children, I hope today enjoy your readers and shloka also. Okay children, bye bye and take care.